Alright, so we just showed you, or I just showed you Ultimate Armor. Now we can actually play the game since we got Zero. So let's act like none of that ever happened. Let's really start the game, man. Zero, I'll pick him from now on. This dude looks so weak. Oh my gosh. I'm telling you, if half of these bosses were just regular enemies in a level and they really took the time to put more detail on the bosses, man, this game would be like extremely more tight. You know, Zero is that dude, man. Yeah, Buster can kill them in one hit. Completely forgot. Yeah, so if those guys piss you off, just Buster them in the shield. His Buster's actually kind of good, to be surprised, in this game. It really is. Like, against bosses, it's really good. I'll show you later. Maybe this guy I'll show you. Okay, shield Sheldon. Dude, if I get hit like twice, I'm dead. Zero has no type of life, man. I'll show you. If I ever get hit, you'll see how much damage he takes. It's ridiculous. Wow, I've effed up already. Check how much damage I did. Please don't die. Please don't die. See, that's pretty good, huh? Okay, we can kill him. One hit. Oh my gosh! Look at my life! I got hit like twice. Ooh. Beat him. Why did he take so much damage? Yeah, this is gonna be tough. I can tell already. Beating this game to Zero is not gonna be easy. Guard Shell, one of the best, if not the best, items in the game for Zero. And I'll show you why. Alright, no one cares. So, next level, we're going to. Oh wait, let's see. See these parts right here? I can't equip nothing yet. But eventually I'll be able to once I gather more of those souls. So the next level, we're going to go to Inami Temple. I hate this level, so forgive me if I die. Most likely I will die a few times. Let's do it. This guy's one of the cooler bosses, in my opinion. The reason why I say that is because dude is a giant. He's about 10 feet tall. And there's no other boss that's like that I know of. Oh, fudge, I forgot. Stupid Mega Man clone dude, man. I hate him. Oh. He's just mad because Zero get females. You see how Zero got to save girls in his level? Mega Man had to save dudes. Oh, I hate, man. That thing just pisses me off. Because it follows you. I can't tell you how many times I've died because of that thing. So, this guard shell, I know it looks like it does nothing, which it pretty much does nothing. However, it's kind of like a glitch. See how I hit that guy like 10 times with that one slash? For some reason, when you have this out, it just destroys anything. I don't think they meant to put that in a game like that. And of course, this always happens. I can never make it come back out again. See? Fudge. And I really need it on this part. Alright guys, I'm gonna die. There's no way I'm gonna beat this part. Thank you. Alright, so it works. Alright. Ah. This part is extremely frustrating. Alright, let me get that female. Oh, I'm gonna have to get you. Sorry, I couldn't let her die. I couldn't let her die. I had to do it. Oh, I'm so weak. Oh, guard shell. Ooh, one. Thank you. Pick that one up. Okay, we're good. No more deaths for the rest of this level, hopefully. I don't have to save that girl anymore. Actually, I take that back. There's going to be a lot of dying because I need to get these items and stuff. There's going to be a whole bunch of spikes in my path. And pretty much what I do is use the enemies to blink and step on the spikes. You'll see. God, Mega, see that? Cheap. He just maxed, he ain't getting no girls. Wow, I thought I dashed. Oh my god, this is horrible. This is ugly. After this level, there will not be this many deaths. I'm just extremely weak at this X, apparently. Bad. There he is. You mad? You gotta save dudes. I don't. Alright. Oh, shoot. Okay. There. I don't have to die here. Yes. No more starting from the beginning. Anymore. You don't die. Okay, we're in there. VIP room exclusive. Now, I'm gonna die a lot. Maybe 5-6 times. Because there's items over here. I have to get them. You see what I mean? See how I do that? Now, there's no way in hell I'm gonna get the next item unless I have another bat. So, what we do is get two bats. I'll show you how. I learned this when I was a kid. You get one to come from the bottom. Oh, he ran the other way though. Alright, I'm gonna do that over. Come on, man, where the bats at? Oh my! Alright, since I'm way down here, I'll just get the one over here. Yo, how did I die? Nothing hit me. Anyway, we don't want that one on the bottom left. That's gonna take me to fight that IMAX dude. No, I don't wanna fight him. Not yet. Wow, that almost died. Bats. Fuck, how do I do this, man? I used to get this all the time. One I can make come from the bottom. Alright, last time I'm doing this. I need help. You know, we'll do that one last. I'm sorry for looking so weak. Alright, hit me, dude. Come on, do the power wave. Nice. If you're tight, you can dash and get through that. You really could. And if you guys are thinking, how the hell do you really get this stuff? You have to do it with Mega Man, the X armor. I mean the X armor, the ninja armor. You can step on spikes and stuff. There. That's how you do that. Oh boy, I died way too many times. Okay, so now we got this armor for X. You see what X puts me through? It's nothing but dying, so I'm about to die again. So we got the capsule, thank God. This level sucks. Oh, this level sucks. Alright, so we gotta get the rest of the stuff. Come on, Power Wave, Terry Bogard. Nothing in there. Get hit again. We're safe. Ooh, that hurt. Get the life back. Let's check this way now. Oh, yeah, we're gonna need her. Okay, he wants to stop beating me up, dude. Come there later. Yeah, we're gonna need her. Oh, perfect. What's over here? Awesome. We can stop dying now. No more deaths. We did it. I'm sorry to put everyone through all that misery of watching me and Zero die. No one wants to see Zero die so much. Wow. We can play for real now. I just had to get all those items. This is... I blame it on the level design. Did I ever go down here? Oh my god. See, now I'm gonna have to die again. I never got what's over there. Alright, that's the last one. Ooh, we actually made it? Alright, so no more Zero deaths. We can actually beat this now. Just destroy all the little things. Whatever they are. I have no clue what the hell they are. And that's going to stop the acid rain. Right. And I think that was it, right? I think that was all of them. Yeah, that should be everything. This level is complete. Yep, that's it. Let's go break the generator thing. Awesome. We did it. No more levels in this game are like that, so just hang tight. See, he looks kind of cool. Oh boy. Alright, I'm about to kill him. Oh, I was. We got it. Awesome. That's done with. Meteor rain, so that's you know what we're getting. Out of something else. How do you say that? Insuizen? Weapon and down. It's a cool move. And also has a lot of glitches. I'll show you one. Go ahead and save.